YouTube family, welcome back to my channel. This is Priyansi. So today's topic is textured painting. So for this painting we have to use tissue paper. So this is a part one, and on Sunday there will be part two. So particular in this video we are going to use tissue paper. So first we have to do that, we have to pour water into a container, then we have to tear all the tissue papers, and then we have to put into that like this, you can see in the video. And after that, when it is completely soaked, you have to put out in another bowl or container or palette, whatever you have, and then you have to use Fevicol or any other transparent glue you can also use, and you have to create this mixture, and you can pour this mixture into various glasses or like tubes or anything else. And then you can also of course we are using some colors, so I have kept the color palette red, pink in this shades, so I'll be using this shades. So I put those color into my glasses where the tissue mixture was kept. So yeah, after that I will be using glue on the canvas, and you can see that my canvas is already black. You can keep the background according to yourself. I have used black background because it's my favorite. So yeah, after that, one by one I have done this heart image. You can see that in the screen, and you can do anything else also, but I think this was really good. I saw it on internet and I was really extremely curious to try this, and I particularly this one. So that's why I'm trying this out. You can use any other ideas or thought process to try this painting, and I think it's really, really good one. And I loved the process of this painting, and particularly the painting looks really, really well. It's good. The outcome is really satisfying, and the idea just came out from the internet, how I saw this heart painting over there, and then I thought that I need to try this. And a lot of time I have thought that I should try this painting. So yeah, it was in my mind, and that's why I tried it out. Then I am using this light pink shade, then after that dark pink, then particularly red. I think you can't see or figure out the shades of dark pink or that red color in the camera, but I think on the picture we'll be able to find it out. But in the real, like when you see it in the naked eyes, you will be able to find it out. So yeah, do try out this particular painting. I'm sure that you're gonna love it. And I think when you see this in a picture or in the screen, that's okay, but when you see it in the real one, you'll definitely love the outcome. I think that's look really, really beautiful. And the second part will be on the Sunday. Yes, this week there will be also two videos, and this is the final outcome, and this is the actual video when it was not dried. The tissue were not dried, but after the tissue got dried, it also looked really well. Okay, but that photographs are not here, but okay, so I have not taken. Okay, maaf kar do yaar iske liye. I think bahut hi khoobsurat si painting hai. बहुत सारे पेंटिंग्स हैं जिसको मैं ट्राई करने वाली हूँ और आगे वीडियोज़ में आपको दिखने वाले हैं. सो स्टे ट्यून फॉर दैट, एंड ऑल्सो स्टे ट्यून फॉर द संडे वन एज वेल. एंड आई होप दैट यू रियली एंजॉयड वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, एंड इफ यू डिड देन डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. Do let me know in the comment section whether you love this painting or not, and milte hain Sunday iske part 2 ke saath. So till then, take care, stay safe, bye bye, and thank you for watching.